having been fascinated by that process of transformation, it was probably inevitable that at some point I want to try my hand at it myself. So our third program is devoted to my own arrangement of the Goldberg Variations, which I wrote in the late 90s for the chamber orchestra I founded in Quebec City, Les Violons du Roi. I'm very happy, very proud to present it for the first time in the US with Orchestra of St. Luke's.